We're working to learn more about a man who was injured when a tree fell on him today in St. Joseph County. Happened earlier this afternoon on New Road, west of U.S. 31. We're told the man was cutting down trees at the time. He was trapped for a short time, but crews were able to free him. He was conscious when he was taken to the hospital, but the extent of his injuries are not known.